Okay, guys, so I wanted to introduce this peer review assignment to you guys. First and foremost, I have made a handout for you guys, and you will see it in several of the modules. It's the same handout, but I just wanted to kind of have it as a quick reference for you guys in case you needed to look back over it. But this handout is going to give you all of the details. It's going to break down all the point values that you need in order to successfully complete this assignment. It does sound intimidating because there are six parts to it, but I promise it's broken down over the weeks and we're going to help you get through it. So definitely review that handout that you will see in the module, and I will have a couple videos that will explain a few of the parts just to kind of help explain it a little bit more in detail. So with that being said, this video is going to talk about part one. So in part one, you are actually going to select one of the theories that I have listed on the handout. So we have the concept of Johari's window. We have Maslow's theory of self-actualization, or the hierarchy of needs. We have transactional analysis. And then we have person-centered therapy and nonviolent communication, or I'm sorry, concept of nonviolent communication. So those are your theories that you're going to choose from. Now, I understand that you may not know anything about these theories, and that is okay. The point of this assignment is to kind of help you become a little bit more knowledgeable about the theory that you select. So pick one that sounds interesting to you. And what I want you to do next is I want you to kind of just briefly tell me in like 2 to 3 sentences where you think you can go with this theory, or what you think you're going to learn about the theory, or how you're going to kind of set up your paper. Again, this is very brief, just to kind of get your theory out there, put an idea out there onto paper, because this will be important for the next step in part two. So please go ahead and get that started for part one.